This is a nice easy question. We got f of x then equals 3x minus 2 times x minus k, then minus 8. And asked to find the value of f of k. And to do this, all we need to do is wherever we see an x, replace it with the k. So what we've got up here then is 3k minus 2 multiplied by k minus k and then minus 8. Well, k minus k is going to be 0, so you've got 3k minus 2 multiplied by 0 minus 8, and anything multiplied by 0 is going to be 0, so you're just left with minus 8. Okay?